So let's see if we can set it up
the right way.
Yep, it's looking good.
Yeah. Each one, well, don't forget you gotta use your thumb on there too, okay? So that's gonna be there, C, D, E, F, and then G. Okay, now let's go through and we'll see if we can play each note with the right finger, okay? Here goes, you'll set. Ready, go.